to you by Ace and Vine and the Napa Distillery. Three 3-minute rounds with a 185-pound SF combat, as well as the Camo state title on the line. Introducing first, representing the blue corner, this man stands 6'5" tall, official weight 181 pounds. Coming into tonight's bout with a record impressive 6 victories, only 3 defeats, representing Dark Horse Gym out of San Jose, California. Make some noise for Joseph Petro! And his opponent, representing the red corner, he stands 5'9" tall, official weight 181 pounds. His record also impressive, 5 victories, only 2 defeats. Representing Outlaw Jiu-Jitsu in San Francisco, California, make some noise for Trent Jordan, Panther Schwarta!
All right,
cage door closing, the man in charge of the action, Phil Baldacci.
Two belts on the line. It's the last amateur MMA fight of the evening. Fight number 10, SF Combat, number 12, Stars and Stripes. Both these guys, like I said, a lot of experience. Looks like Joseph has definitely the height reach advantage. Both these guys are very skilled when it comes to stand up. Joseph just trying to, looks like a little shoulder bumps there to the face, but trying to maintain pressure and keep this side control. Bit of a stalemate. Both guys transition pretty well. Swing and a miss there, and Jordan's back up on his feet. Nice overhand right there from Drew Jordan, lands. Got a few seconds left of this first round. Again, this is the amateur main event. Round number one in the book. Thank you. We'll see how these guys mix it up here in the second round. Jordan just rushing in with those hands. Just missing Joseph. Uh-oh, Jordan fell backwards, and it looks like Joseph might have the rear naked choke. That's going to be it. That's going to be it. Take a look at a couple of the highlights here to finish up the fight. Joseph just able to wrap him up and pull him backwards and finish it with a rear naked choke.
A amateur main event. Two titles on the line. We have a finish. 1 minute 38 seconds. Round number two. Your referee, Phil Baldacci, calls a stop to this fight, declaring your winner and new SF Combat and Camo State Middleweight Champion, Joseph Contra Darro!
Yeah, JoJo.
Damn, Joe, you're gonna have some sore legs having to carry all that hardware around here. Woo! I'm here with your winner and new Camo State and SF Combat middleweight title. Yeah, you worked hard enough. Yeah, get that new shiny state title belt, man. It's been a long journey for you, guys. This is going on your 10th fight, man. It's been a great ride. You had a great fight here today. He was trying to close the distance with big shots, but you're able to get the takedowns. You seem like you're able to adapt to whatever he was doing. What were your thoughts going into the fight, and how did it play out for you?
Oh, man, first off, thank everybody for showing up, man. All the fans out here. Hey, y'all make some noise, baby. Let's go. Hey, hats off to Trey Jordan. He knew this wasn't going to be an easy bout, and he showed up. He was a game opponent. He was a lot stronger than I thought he was. You know what I'm saying? And he was definitely trying to knock my head off. So hats off to him, baby.
Yeah, man. You know what? It was really impressive is your transition game on the ground. He was able to kind of almost get back up, and then you were able to take him back down. And what do you credit your flow jiu-jitsu to and your ability to smoothly transition from one position to the next like that?
I've been going over a lot of work with my boy Diego. He's been coming in every week, twice a week. He's a second-degree brown belt, and we just be flowing from transition to transition to transition. And then Samuel Williams is a pretty much he taught me all my jiu-jitsu. He's living in L.A. right now.
Nice, man. You got more hardware than a Home Depot now. What are your plans moving forward? Are you thinking about moving to the next level, to the professional ranks, or you want to do it a couple more times as an amateur?
Hey, Zom, I want that Dragon House belt next, baby. Let's go.
We have our middleweight SF Combat belt going down tonight. I know you're going to be looking at that as well. I know you're going to watch that fight. What are your thoughts on maybe taking on the champion of tonight in the future?
Hey, Gabriel Pacheco is a dog. He's winning 100%.
I'd like to see a fight in the future with you when you make that jump, my man. Let's hear it. Oh, you got one more thing to say.
I just want to shout out to all my family and friends. Justin Davis, he always in my corner. This is my brother from another mother right now today, baby. Hey, David Lasquez, my head coach, been like a second dad to me. All my family and friends, my sponsors, Condor Security of America. Let's go, baby. GFY Gear, Fight Logic. I know he's watching at home. I appreciate each and every one of you guys. I'm going to be here if it wasn't for you. Let's go.
Joseph Condor.